what we're gonna do. We're gonna be sneaky. And try to get a hit on him. I don't think it'll attack. It can see me. No, it's not going to. Good. I think if we hit it, it will. But otherwise, it will not. That is good. Just in case, I'm gonna go back here and heal. Okay. I think that was more my fault for not being able to react fast enough. Truly full house. Okay, let's see if we can just get the one guy. So far, so good. Nope. Doing that. We don't want all four of them. That's too much. Don't know to follow through. They might. Yep. Who's hitting me? Oh, yeah. There it is. I thought it was the spider for a second there. Okay. Oh, there he is. Yeah. Got him. That's what I should have done the first time. So at least then I would be able to think. So part of the problem is that when I get surrounded, I kind of panic and my brain just doesn't work. also, if you accidentally hit the chorus thingy, the bug, they do a lot of damage. So it's better to go in there. Or at least if you get type rescue, you can just kill it one hit. Should be all of them in this room. Maybe. Yep. Okay. Sorry. There's a burp. Been here for a minute. Actually, I don't need to do that. I can just do this. You are comfortable. Okay. You are warm. That is even better. Sneak around the corner and up there. If we can, I can just shoot down at the farmer people. Nope. There we go. This is a good spot. Because they can't actually get to me up here. There. Somewhere. Can't really see him too well. Hello, buggy. Sorry if I shouldn't hear on her, but he had to go. We got 25. Ooh, I gotta get more perk point things. Okay. Let's just take it all. We don't need it all, but it's easier than having to. I don't remember if I had this or not. Okay. Next. See if we can get a shot off. just one more up here. Yep. I miss it. I saw a red dot on the compass, but I guess not. Okay, anywho, one more, I think. It's under some, oh, there it is, I see it. Okay. Oh, it's gonna take a few shots. I think he's stronger than the others. I missed. Okay, let's try again. This place is right. Oh shoot, he saw me. I came by too soon. I don't know if I can beat him. We'll see. Hidden first time. Got him. Yes. Barely. Okay. Don't have to worry about the spiders. Magicka for that. Okay. So this is the item that I wanted to get. So let's go outside first, where it's more light. Okay, so here is the item. Drummer's Torch Cube. It's more than just a cube. It's like a little player home. Portable player home. And it's got all kinds of storage chests. Jewelry, clothing, light armor, heavy armor, one-handed, two-handed, ranged weapons, staves, scrolls, potions, and miscellaneous. In that wall, there's the crafting corner, or the blacksmith's corner, I guess. Blacksmith stuff. bookshelves. And Arcane Enchanter. And just for that stuff. Alchemy supplies, alchemy table, and recipes. Notes and journals, and just regular books. Of course, all of these are empty now, but. And this is. And this one, I think it gives you. Going to do is crafting. My brain. I'll just show you. Smithing. That's the word I was looking for. Smithing bonus. Which is kind of useless. Because when you go to improve your items, I've tested this out, like, it doesn't actually improve it any more than, like, 10% isn't enough to actually make the improvement any more than it normally would be without that buff. So, I don't know. It's useless. It basically just started to cure you if you have a disease or whatever. So for, I'm going to do a lot of, I'm going to go in there a lot more, instead of doing the, this one, the cheat room. I'm going to try to use the storage cube more than the cheat room, because I don't like cheating, but sometimes you have to in order to get enough materials to make what you want. Like, the mines don't always give you enough materials to make what you need. So anyway, I'm gonna backtrack a little bit and come down here and then make our way to Windhelm.